Quick! The cup is disappearing! I'm positive there's still something left. It's useless. There's nothing left for us here.
There are no locks left.
What the hell's going on here?
Yeah, this is...
Somewhere there's a lock I can crack open.
There's something else to do here. Violence never solves anything.
This should be no problem for me. There are no more locks.
I just know there's something else. There's something else to do here.
I got this. I can pick this thing.
There's something else to do here.
There are no locks to pick here.
Use the light! There's something else to do here. There's nothing left for us. There's nothing left for us here.
There are no locks left.
There's something else to do here. Suck on this!
There are no locks to pick here.
Start fight!
There's nothing left for us here. There's nothing left for us here.
Today at 5:38 p.m.
Hello, Mrs. Smith? This is Miss Wixon. Could you ask Mr. Friedman to come see me as soon as possible? It's an emergency. I can't leave the infirmary. Make sure he comes quick. Thanks.
Today at 6:50 p.m.
Herbert? If you're there, pick up the phone. Please, come quickly. I don't know what's going on, but I think it has something to do with the experiments. I saw several students who, well, they... It's really bad. Come quick. Oh, no!
I just know there's something else.
There are no locks left.
Mr. Friedman? Are you there? Friedman's in the library.
I'm
There's nothing left for us here.
There are no locks left.
There's nothing left for us here.
There are no locks left.
There's nothing left for us here.
There are more locks here.
This lock looks easy.
There's something else to do here.
There are more locks in the corner.
There's nothing left for us here.
There are no locks to pick here.
Is it? It works!
Ah.
There's nothing left for us here. There's nothing left for us here.
There are no more locks.
Mr. Friedman, the school.
Why are you still here? Why aren't you at home?
There are these weird creatures.
Here on the school grounds?
Yes, in the office building, too. We've got to do something. Kenny's disappeared. Mr. Walden has called the police.
What?
Mr. Walden
is here?
He would help us.
Go right now and see the janitor. He'll let you out. I'll tell him you're coming. And don't let me see you back until tomorrow
morning. But the creatures.
I'll take care of everything. The best thing you can do for now is to get out of here.
Something's collapsed.
You freaky little bastards are not getting out of here that easy.
Mr. Garrison, are you there? How horrible. There's nothing left for us here.
There are no locks left.
What? It's Miss Wixon. Jeez, looks like it's getting crazy in the infirmary. We'd better hurry up and help her. I need a tape player. Hey, it's the video surveillance archives. Somebody's leaving the gym. Somebody's following him. Isn't that Kenny? Fast forward. This part's worthless. Stop! That guy, there. It's Friedman. Why is Kenny following him? And where is he going? Oh, a secret passageway. Kenny? He's not gonna follow him down there. Fast forward. They're coming out. It's Friedman. He's locking the door behind him. The bastard. And who's that guy? What's he doing? I just don't get it. Now he's coming back out. Sure looks like he's in a hurry. Oh, the monsters. That's where they come from. He's the one who set them loose.
It's Kenny! He's alive! We have to go find him! There's nothing left for us here. I know there's something else.
There are no locks to pick here.
Chew on this! Go to hell!
Okay, I'm with you.
Positive, there's still something left.
There are no more locks.
There's nothing left for us here. Takes care of that. There's nothing left.
Like that?
Chew on this! Our fuse is missing. I know there's something else.
There are no locks to pick here.
positive there's still something left. There's nothing left for us here. There's nothing left for us here. There's nothing left for us here.
Who is it? I'm not opening up until the lights are back on.
Eat this! It's me, Miss Wixon. We're looking for our friend Kenny. You don't know where
Kenny?
He is, do you?
Kenny. Oh, another one.
What do you mean,
Kenny?
Another one?
Herbert?
Herbert? The maniac who kidnapped Kenny?
It's Leonard.
Who's Leonard?
He wants to get out. There's no way to stop
him.
Oh,
she's lost her mind.